I want $1,000 and $568, total $1,500. It's actually better than low hand pay without any paper. I don't need to pay. Really, this is 25 cents denomination. It wasn't my bad choice. I start maybe 2 weeks ago to use this 25 cents. Before I just evolved, I prefer 10 cents and after just $1 or $2. It's very good. So I work till $600 and take off and change for 100. Okay, now I want to change.